Hi, I'm Jeremy Danner. I'm one of the brewers here at Boulevard. I'm going to take a quick minute to introduce you to our newest year-round beer, Pop-Up Session IPA. We already make a couple IPAs, single wide IPA and double wide IPA. So Pop-Up is sort of the little brother in our trailer camper series of beers. When we started formulating the recipe, we wanted to make an IPA that had really big hot flavor and aroma while still being super drinkable. So the beer is right at 4.2% ABV and 40.5 IBUs. We use Mosaic late in the kettle and in the whirlpool to give that big fruity punchy hop character, and then Pop-Up is dry hopped with a blend of Cascade, Amarillo, Citra, and Centennial. Again, you know, big American hops that give you that big punchy fruity floral character. The idea behind this beer is that it takes the IPA style and sort of confines it to a little more drinkable, sessionable beer. That's Pop-Up IPA. Hope you enjoy it. Cheers.